Are you trying to help your child with a challenge? Let's get into it.
Привет, я Саша. Младшему 11. Вот как раз младшему не хватает мотивации в учебе. Как я могу ему помочь? Спасибо.
Motivation is a practice, and sometimes we need help. Take the first step with your child, or suggest that they do it in a group of peers, like a study group. Next, breaking down the big steps of studying into smaller steps can really help. Maybe what they need is study skills, taking notes, organizing their time, or writing. When you figure out what they need and help them, the motivation will come. Lastly, rewards that your child comes up with on their own can be a powerful motivation tool. Use them.